Crosby in the corner. Well, he doesn't, 87 doesn't like that.
A lot of history here between these two guys. They've met before. Dubinsky is a heart and soul guy at the Columbus Blue Jacket. He fights a lot. Crosby does not fight a lot. I don't think he's been a death fight his whole NHL career. But it shows the frustration of Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins right now. They're not playing well, Joe.
Hockey fights. Ooh! First time he's had a fighting major since 2012 in the playoffs. As you said, history. This is when he was with the Rangers.
He's such a little baby sometimes.
Quick, but lethal with the insult there. Crosby, Dubinsky going to add to their history on Thursday. Late third period, we're tied at one. Blue Jackets are shorthanded. Matt Calvert going to carry the puck in. Going to lose it, and guess who's got a stick on it?
And I think that's a worthy guy to score in a game like this. Columbus is not going to make the playoff. Pittsburgh is. But again, Dubinsky never quits. That's why he's leader of that team. That's why we have a bright future.